Okay, this is the part, I think, part three of this fabulous swap from my dear friend Sylvie. And this is the last package that I'm going to open. It says open me last, so here we go. Sylvie, what is this? Oh my goodness. Sylvie, what is this? Sylvie, what is this? My goodness, I can't believe it, Sylvie. Sylvie. Oh my goodness. Wow. I need to open. Wow, Sylvie, I think this is another journal. Wow. You are crazy. My goodness. No. Wow, Sylvie. My God, this is so huge. I can't believe it. Sylvie. This is a corrugated card. Laces and crochet. Sylvie, you blow my mind. I don't know what to say. This is more than I could imagine. My goodness. This is a pin. A cloth pin. Oh. Oh, Sylvie. More tag inside. This is an envelope. Wow, Sylvie. You are the queen of dreams and laces and crochet. My goodness. Beauty, that's right, this is a beauty. Layers, some more layers, layers or layers? Butterfly, oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, Sylvie. No way. My goodness. Wow, Sylvie. This is a bag. Wow. This is the other part. This is from here. Wow, Sylvie. Genuine, bless it. I think this is from nostalgia or something. Oh, the envelope. Come on, Sylvie. There is beauty in simplicity. This is everything, but simplicity, no. This is not a simplicity. This is so beautiful, Sylvie. Wow. Come on. And this is another pack. Look at this. I'm out of the frame. Okay. Look at this. This is the back. Wow. This is the envelope. Wow. Wow, Sylvie. Look at this one. You make a pocket. And another pocket. Wow. Love it. Wow, Sylvie. of this, Sylvie. It's sparkling. It's like crystals. I love this one. Please tell me what is the name of this. Sylvie, I love this. Sweet. Oh my goodness. I think this is from a vintage sheet. Tennis has sheets like this. I don't know if it is from her shop or not. I think so, but this is a little booklet. Wow, Sylvie. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. This is a pocket. A crochet. Crochet lace. With curved card. With gesso, I think. And paper flower. You are so clever. Look at this fabric. Everything is decorated. Dream. This is a dream. Sorry, I can't explain myself because I don't speak English so fluent, or I speak English so bad. I like to tell you more than I can, but I'm in shock right now. Because I love everything. Come on, lady. Look at this. Dream higher than the sky and deeper than the ocean. Wow, Sylvie. I love the way you put all together. Look at this tag with another butterfly. I think this is from Tim Holt. Oh my goodness. So it's really old. 1969. Switzerland. Oh, wow. 1933. with a letter inside. I'm going to read this, darling. I'm a correspondent unless I have a fixed time to write. So I suggest that I write every Sunday and Wednesday, and that you write either Monday and Thursday or Thursday and Friday, just so. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Sylvie. This is incredible. My goodness. This from here. This is one of her envelopes. I think you paint it. What is this, Sylvie? This is a double paper. Great. 1936. Little by little, one travels far. Look at this one. This is another booklet. This one. Another page. My goodness. Beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself, Coco Chanel. Ah, this is true. Blue ribbon coupon for primes. This is so cute. This is so cute. Another duck. 3 minutes left. Oh my goodness. Socks with this gorgeous fabric. Follow your dreams. They know the way. Best you can be. Thank you so much, Sylvie. This is super gorgeous. I love everything. I'm so happy. 1 minute left. Wish list. Oh, love. Okay, Sylvie. I know what to do from now on, so. Wow. Always be true yourself. Another duck. She makes tickets. Thank you. Thank you for all you do. Friends. Oh, friends. Friends forever. Another duck. Oh my goodness, I have no time. Another duck. This is an envelope. Love it. Love. Wow. Wow, Sylvie, this is an envelope. Wow. I have put everything together again. This is the very last page. The back cover with the fabric and this gorgeous applique. This is the spine. Sylvie, this is so beautiful. So so, so beautiful. Thank you, Sylvie. Thank you so much. Okay. I think I have no words. You put so much work in everything. Beautiful, Sylvie. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Please, do videos, please, Sylvie. And show us your talent, because you're amazing. I know do videos is embarrassing for you, but for me too, and I don't speak English so well, but this community, this crafty community, make me feel so good and express myself through these things. For me is the best. So thank you so much for all you do for me, doing this brilliant swap. Everything will be with me. Always. Thank you so much, Sylvie. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You are incredible. And I hope you and me always be friends. Friends forever. Thank you so much, Sylvie. See you soon, my friend. Goodbye.